この UT の大会についてのお感想をちょっと。
そうですね、なんかこれだけの、なんか日本のほど今のファッションとか文化を集めたお店が、こういうアメリカのサンフランシスコにできたってことで、すごいなんか、私もさっきちょっと見たんですけれども、すごいなんか楽しい。見るかなと思って、ぜひこれからも皆さん遊びに来ていただけたらなと思います。
I have to say that I'm quite amazed that there's such a collection of things having to do with Japan, Japanese culture, and I've been kind of looking around the store myself earlier, but here in America, in San Francisco, there's a mecca of Japanese culture, and that.It just seems like such a fun place, and I hope you all can come back many, many times to enjoy it.
Yes. How many proud San Franciscans do we have out there today?
Yeah!
This is one of the most boastful cities in the world, one of the greatest cities in the world. San Francisco, give it up for yourselves. Come on. Yes. Now, one final question. Do you mind if we have a couple questions from the audience?
Do we have time?
Yeah, we have time. Okay, my last question. Last question.If you have any questions, come on up front. Come on, if you have any questions. Now, do you have any message for your U.S. fans and the folks who have come out here today?
お店にもいっぱいお客様来ていただいて、すごいなんか自分自身も興奮しているんですけれども、ぜひこれからもベリーをよろしくお願いいたします。
I'm actually feeling a little overwhelmed right now myself, having, seen so many people come and enjoy our fashion show and come to our store. So thank you so much for supporting Baby, and I hope to continue seeing you come and enjoy our line.
Yeah.
Okay.Staying true to her designs.
All right.
Show some love. Hope
you go.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Oh, so, Foxy, are we answering any questions to the audience?
Do we have questions? Do you want to ask a question? Do you want to answer a question? I wasn't sure of that.
How much time do we have?
We have time. We'll make time. Let's do this. Who's got a question? Step up first.
Let's just do three or four, though.
Oh, right. Fantastic. What's your name?
Tiffany.
What's your question, Tiffany?
Can I ask in Japanese?
You can ask in Japanese.
デザイナーにとして、アメリカのロリータは、初めにご本人になるときは、びっくりしましたか？
アメリカ人。Oh, she asked if what Ms. Loyada's impressions were when she first saw Americans dressed in Lolita fashion.
この時のロリータファッションを着ているところを見て、どう思われましたか？
私、10日の日にアメリカ、サンフランシスコに着いたんですけど、その時全くロリータファッションの方を見かけることなく、私がこういう格好をしていると、皆さん、すごい自分を見て、皆さんの写真撮らせてくれって言われてたんで、本当にロリータの子がいるのかなと、ちょっと心配したんですけども、すごいたくさんの方が、完璧に着こなしていらっしゃるので、すごい、びっくりしました。
これはお姉さん初めてですか、アメリカは。
アメリカ初めてです。
This is actually my first trip to the U.S., not just to San Francisco. And of course, I was a little worried because I got here on the 10th and people were staring at me and trying to take my photo and looking at me weird. But I'm just so excited now seeing all of you for the last day or so walking around and not just wearing Lolita fashion, but wearing it very completely and so splendidly beautifully. So I'm so happy to see all of you.
Okay, one more question. who has another question? Come on, step on up.
So I'd like to get your opinion on, Japanese derivative brands, perhaps like Harajuku Lovers, like Gwen Stefani. What do you think about that and how it helps or hinders, Japanese culture and expression?
Gwen Stefani というタレントさん、ご存知でしょうか？
彼女があのデザインしたブランドで原宿ラバーズって言って、アメリカで作られたなんか日本のポップカルチャーに影響されたブランドなんですけど、それそういう、まあ、物事についてどう思いますか？
でも本当にあの日本の文化をそういうふうにあのデザインしてくださって、すごい本当にあの外国にも日本の文化がすごい広まってるんだなっていう実感して、すごく嬉しいです。
I'm really happy to see that there are, there's kind of an equal exchange of cultures, and seeing things like the Harajuku Lovers makes me really proud that Japanese, there's more and more Japanese culture as part of American culture, not just entering American culture.
Okay, right about now, we're going to end it. Thank you very much, Miko Yuma. Coming up next, we have the brand Black Peace and Black Peace Now. We're going to have a quick intermission, and then we're going to hit you with some more couture.